today is about being a union member and letting Los Angeles know that you don't stand alone. I'm here as the president of one of the largest federations in the country.